Hello my fellow zombies! In my previous video I have shown you a method to fix framerate drops in Fallout 4 by manually setting the values of shadow distance. You no longer have to do it manually though, because there is a tool that will take care of it for you. And not only that, it allows you to tweak many things like field of view, autosave interval, disable intro, disable gore, customize pipboy HUD and VATS colors and much more. You can tweak various performance settings like shadow resolution and distance, values for particles, mipmaps, grass, etc. All that will definitely be helpful for people who are struggling to get a fluid framerate. By default, this tool makes the configuration files read-only after saving your changes, so you don't have to worry about game overwriting your settings. In fact, you can attach this tool to your default launcher, so it doesn't have to be used as separate application. All credit for this tool goes to its creator, Bilago, who posted it at NexusMods. I have added a link to this tool in the description, so the only thing you need to do is to download it and run it. Remember to run it as administrator to make sure it will run properly. In my opinion, this tool is essential if you want a better experience with the game. Tell me what you think about it. It was your gaming addict, ZombieBrain, always hungry for games. See ya in the next one.
Yes, you can! Just do it!